भैया मॉनिटर्स कोई नहीं चल रहे। This is Moksh before you. Can we have a round of applause, please? Don't be so boring.
Thank you.
Beautiful song for you.
भैया थोड़ा साइड हो जाओ। हेलो भैया, भैया थोड़ा साइड हो जाओ। ठसम ठस भर दे ऐसी। आंटी के लिए मिल दो। बैलेंस खत्म हो गया।
आप मुझे बता देना, इस साइड तो कोई नहीं है।
आप यहीं पे रहिए। एक 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 वो बना लीजिए, ग्रुप बना लीजिए, ग्रुप उनके वेलकम के लिए।
उधर
यहीं पे ग्रुप बना लीजिए वेलकम के लिए।
एक ग्रुप करवा लीजिए,
एक ग्रुप फोटो।
बिल्डिंग से बिल्डिंग अप करो।
हाँ जी
सर।
वेट वेट। हाँ यस सर मैम।
वेट 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 वेट।
Wait, wait.
Director Fanny,
welcome. How do you do?
Our chairman, sir.
Hi.
Hi, ma'am. Please. Please.
आपके यहाँ पर
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I welcome you all and Shobhita to Vidya Knowledge Park. And I present Shobhita, Miss India Earth 2013 to Vidya Knowledge Park and in front of you for having a question in session. Please welcome.
ज़्यादा थोड़ी कुर्सी साइड में थोड़ा सा साइड में
उठा के ले जाऊँगा
नहीं उठा के बस थोड़ी देर
में यार ऊपर से कर लो ना फोटो तो बैठा तो रह गई
ले जाओ मुझे मत
कर लो
जस्ट टेल अस की हाउ योर एक्सपीरियंस एज अ मिस अर्थ एंड हाउ यू आर फाइंडिंग इट
वेल नो आई सी दिस ओके I'm very adventurous as a person. I never thought that, you know, I'll participate in Miss India. But when I did, it was more of a fun journey than, you know, like, I have to win this. Aisa nahi tha. It was more like, let's enjoy the experience, make new friends. Each encounter is a learning, it's a lesson. So that's how it's been for me. On the day that I was crowned, I had no sense of what was happening. I was so dazed and surprised. I'm not sure if I'm still, you know, like, it's synced in as yet. So it's a beautiful moment. And this is my first time in Uttar Pradesh, not just me here. So I'm really, really excited. I've asked, while I was dressing up, ma'am asked me for a little bit of a snack. And I said I'll have a local special dish. And I had the kachori. It was delicious. The people are very warm and affectionate. And I think that's wonderful because, you know, when you come to some place for the first time, and people are very sweet to you. It's a memory that will always be remembered. So I'm extremely thankful.
Thank you, ma'am. What is the difference between a lady who was just a model and today she is crowned? So what is the difference between Shobhita as a model and as a crowned lady?
Well, you'll be surprised. I am not from the industry background. I was just a student, like any other girl, studying in her college. You know, like geeky, all nerdy, like a bookworm. And then I saw the Miss India hoarding and I thought, why not take part? Let's try. So I just gave it a shot and turns out I'm here with the crowd. So I think it's all about taking a chance and believing in your dreams.
And what are your future plans in the industry?
Well, everybody asks me, are you going to be Bollywood?
That's what I was wondering.
So, for now, my focus is on the international pageant. It's been a really long time that India got an international crown. So I hope that I bring it back and make my country proud.
We're wishing you all the best.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Madam, you should bring it back.
What's the message for a girl who is looking for the same type of industry? What qualities a girl should have before possessing or before selecting this career?
Well, I think not just this industry, but anything you want to do. Our lives are so short that if you do something that you don't enjoy, you're just wasting it. That's how I think. And if there's something you like, something you enjoy, put your heart to it. As long as you have the courage, the passion, the curiosity to learn, and if someone criticizes you, not be disappointed, but learn from it. If you have that kind of an attitude, I think nobody can stop you, no matter what field you take up.
Something about your hobbies apart from this adventurous time?
I'm a classical dancer in Bharatanatyam and Kuchipudi, which really helped me in Miss India because we had a talent draw and I won it.
Okay,
so because of Bharatanatyam, I credit it because Indian culture is so beautiful that I couldn't think of something better than an Indian portrayal of dance. So I mixed that and it was, I think Meerut is, Uttar Pradesh is a very traditional state which is very sweet as well because I kept reading about it, you know, before I came here. And I was really impressed by how affectionate people are and how traditionally rooted everybody is. So, yeah.
So, do you get some kind of training or something like before you take it part in it? Like when you were in your journey, you got some training and personal advice? And
yes, during Miss India training, it is the most credible pageant of the country. So, we do get trained in a lot of facets, like the way you walk, the way you talk, the way you compose yourself. And you know, they give you that confidence that this is where you belong and we are going to polish you. everybody is like an uncut diamond and they polish you to be stars. So you just gotta trust the experts and give it your 100%.
Any other questions, gentlemen? Kuch aur puchna hai ma'am se?
Madam.
Laws in the country. What we need is soldiers, not to fight a war or protect the borders, but to fulfill a very basic responsibility of being accountable, of caring for another person. It's not a big effort. If you're human, that's the difference between an animal and a human. So if you can care for another person, I think that itself solves a lot of struggles that we face today. Giving speeches and interviews, I'm sure a lot of people can do that. But to be out there and to be your little bit, that makes a lot of difference. Like Mahatma Gandhi said, you should be the change you wish to see in the world. So that's what I believe.
Who is your idol?
Well, there are a lot of people. I people who are successful and people who are failed. Everybody has a lesson. Everybody is a story. So I like to know about people, meet new people. So they teach me so much about life. Makes me appreciate it so much.
So you grasp everything good from every individual.
Even the good and the bad. I think every person has both sides.
Yes. Charlie, thank you very much. We move to the second part.
Yes, this side.
That was motivating, ma'am. My question for you is, what according to you fashion is?
A lot of people think fashion is clothes, makeup, dressing well. I think fashion is a form of expression. That's what it means to me. When you feel a mood, you know, that you express that through the way you dress, through the way you emote. So fashion is art and expression. That's what it means to me. Well, that was really
madam,
interesting. Ma'am, next question is, how do you think you represent India or Indian culture? We are all the young people of today. We have so many aspirations, but deep within we still have the rooted traditions of our country, of our upbringing, our parents instill those qualities in us. I'm not different. I'm not saying I'm exclusive. I'm just another girl, but someone who is different and who is herself.
That was interesting, ma'am. My question is, how do you feel to be Vidya Lalit's pa?
Well, hello everybody, whoever's listening. This is my first time in Uttar Pradesh as a state and Meerut. And as I walked into the campus, I saw my little welcome board. It was very sweet and the campus is really beautiful. I am actually quite jealous of the students here.
Yeah, I am.
Ma'am, now next question is, empowerment doesn't come from doing something exclusive or doing something big, but it comes from believing that you are capable of achieving everything that you think of. To believe in yourself, that's when you're empowered. When you don't need someone else to join in you. When you can be independent in thought, not just in action. And feel beautiful as a person, irrespective of how you live.
Ma'am, lastly, I would like to ask a message to Vidya Lalit's pa.
Well, it's my first time here and I am already in love with the campus. I think it's called Love at First Sight. Well, guys, you're all my age, so I don't think I'm in a position to give you a message. But maybe my journey at Miss India has taught me that, you know, like I said, if life is too short to do something that you don't love, believe in your dreams. And if you have the courage, the passion, the curiosity to learn, And if someone criticizes you, the ability to take that as a learning and move forward, if you have that quality, if you develop that in you, I think there's no stopping. This is my message, my life.
Thank you.
The food of the state is very famous, and I know why now.
So what do you heard about UP and Meerut? What interest?
Very nice.
That wall is a historical wall for India.
Placement वगैरह आप भी देखेंगे?
नहीं, placement तो सर दूसरा सिरे में
है.
Discipline.
Permission और सब
बात. Investigate करना, जो लोगों ने भी cost तो निकालना.
हमारे IT दूसरा.
जो मूवी के सामने. Wait. Ice cube.
साथ में क्या लगे अपनी बोल लगी
है? Yes. हमने से.
अधिका आ जाएगी इसमें कोई बात नहीं.
Thank you. Naughty kids of Delhi.
Yes.
Shima's sister.
Excuse me.
This page, this entire page is for yourself.
Sir, we are within 2 minutes, we will be there.
2 minutes, sir, we are coming. 2 minutes, 2 minutes. Yes, sir.
Sir, साथ में ही साथ में.
Welcome all the VKP dignitaries. The show will be judged by the jury members, Mr. Hitesh Deshwal, Director INIFT Gurgaon, Ms. Shalu Malik, Director INIFT Meerut, and Mr. Harish Arora, Director IFA Saharanpur. We welcome you all. I would also like to welcome all the dearest parents who have constantly extended their love and support to all the high prospects of this institution. And last but not the least, I would like to welcome all the teachers and students who are part and parcel of this institution in my modest words. I now request Chairman Sir to present the sapling to the chief guest. And to the guest of honor. I request our executive director, Mr. Saurabh Jain, to present the sapling to our jury member, Mr. Hitesh Deshwal. Dr. R.C. Singh.
उधर से थोड़ा सा उधर से
किसी के भी जाने गए तो सारा लोग है
थोड़ा सा साइड हो जाते साइड हो थोड़ा साइड हो जाओ
अरे
बीच में बताओ बीच में बताओ छोड़ दो पीछे हो जाओ थोड़ा सा पीछे हो जाओ इस साइड से पीछे हो जाओ
पीछे जाओ पीछे
चलिए तुम बोलता
Thank you so much, thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
corner to the dais for felicitation, please. Today is a young and dynamic personality, District Magistrate Native Meerut, IAS Badge 1999. Mr. Rinwa is a native of Punjab and completed his education in B.Tech from IIT Kanpur. He is well known for his dedicated and honest policies. He has very illustrious career and is known for his administrative skills. It's an honor to have you, sir. I now request Chairman, sir, to felicitate our chief guest. Our guest of honor, Sobhita Doipala, was crowned Miss India Award 2013 in recent 50th edition of Pond's Femina Miss India. She was also awarded Miss Talented, Miss Dancing Diva, Miss Digital Diva in sub-contest. Sobhita is a native of Visakhapatnam, did her schooling from Visakha Valley School and attended HR College. She loves traveling, classical dancing, reading, swimming and definitely fashion. She is the new face of India and inspires our young generation on how to fulfill their dreams on the right to success. I request our Vice Chairman Sir to felicitate our guest of honour. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. May I now request our chief guest, Mr. Navdeep Rinwa, to say a few words.
कौन नहीं कर रहा काम तू कर रहा क्या ना
विद्या नॉलेज पार्क ग्रुप के चेयरमैन साहब वाइस चेयरमैन उपस्थित सभी फैकल्टी मेंबर्स प्यारे बच्चों और आज के इस फैशन शो को देखने के लिए आए सभी गेस्ट, ये मेरा इस इंस्टीट्यूशन में आने का पहला मौका है और यहाँ आकर मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा जो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर देखने को मिला है मुझे। और ये जो फैशन शो इन्होंने ग्रेजुएटिंग क्लास के लिए ऑर्गेनाइज कराया है और ख़ासकर इसमें आज मेहमान के तौर पर मिस इंडिया शोभिता धुलीपला जी को बुलाया है, उसे निसंदेह जो यहाँ के बच्चे जो ग्रेजुएट कर रहे हैं वो तो प्रोत्साहित होंगे ही, उनको मोटिवेशन मिलेगा ही, लेकिन इस शहर के जो बडिंग मॉडल्स हैं, एस्पायरिंग मिस इंडियाज़ हैं, उनके लिए भी एक बहुत बड़ा आज का जो अवसर है प्रेरणा का दिन साबित होगा। मैं ऑर्गेनाइजर्स को, विद्या नॉलेज पार्क को बहुत बहुत बधाई देता हूँ इस कार्यक्रम को आयोजित करने के लिए और शुभकामनाएं देता हूँ। उम्मीद करता हूँ कि किसी दिन मेरठ की कोई लड़की भी इसी प्रकार मिस इंडिया बनेगी और हमारे यहाँ से जो पढ़ के डिज़ाइनर्स निकलेंगे वो देश के प्रमुख डिज़ाइनर में उनका नाम आएगा। मैं सभी बच्चों को जो ग्रेजुएट कर रहे हैं उनको शुभकामनाएँ देता हूँ, उनके टीचर्स को और विद्या नॉलेज पार्क के पीछे जो हमारे चेयरमैन साहब, वाइस चेयरमैन साहब सौरभ जी सर की जो मेहनत है वो धीरे धीरे रंग ला रही है और मैं उम्मीद करूंगा कि इस तरह के कार्यक्रम आप आगे भी आयोजित करते रहें जिससे आपके बच्चे जो यहाँ से पढ़ के जा रहे हैं उनमें कॉन्फिडेंस आए, वो अपने आप को उनकी सोच राष्ट्रीय अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्तर की सोच बने, मेरठ या उत्तर प्रदेश से बढ़ के वो देश और विदेश के स्तर पे कम्पीट करने की सोच सकें। और मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है आज के इस कार्यक्रम के बाद जिन बच्चों के डिज़ाइन किए हुए कपड़े आज मॉडल्स पहनेंगे वो आप सबके सामने उनके कपड़े आएंगे, उनके डिज़ाइन आएंगे, आपकी तालियों से उनको उत्साह मिलेगा। और ख़ासकर आज मेहमान के तौर पर हमारे बीच बाहर से शोभिता जी आई हैं, उनकी उपस्थिति बहुत मोटिवेट करेगी हमारे बडिंग डिज़ाइनर्स को और एस्पायरिंग मेंबर्स को। मुझे यहाँ बुलाया, यहाँ आने का अवसर दिया, इसके लिए मैं विद्या नॉलेज पार्क का बहुत बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ। थैंक यू।
अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया सर, थैंक यू वेरी मच। तो मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि मुझे मौका मिला यहाँ पे आने के लिए। माय नेम इज प्रताप एंड सबसे पहले तो यार आई एम वेरी अनहैप्पी, बहुत ही दुखी हूँ मैं, बहुत ही ज्यादा मुझे रोना आ रहा है यार, आंटी आप पूछिए क्यों, क्यों पूछिए क्यों? अरे हमारे बच्चे जा रहे हैं यार, बच्चे जा रहे हैं, पास आउट हो रहे हैं, जा रहे हैं, लेकिन मैं बहुत खुश भी हूं। पूछिए क्यों? और आप बताता हूं भाई, बताते हूं वो इसलिए क्योंकि ये परिंदे जा रहे हैं उड़ने के लिए। They are going to fly. They'll fly in the creative world, make names for themselves, which is very good. और हमारे बीच बहुत सी लेडीज हैं। सबसे पहले लेडीज के लिए, ऑल लेडीज के लिए, a huge round of applause, लेडीज के लिए। इतनी सज धज के आई हैं, इतनी खूबसूरत लग रही हैं। और अब आदमियों के लिए, जेंटलमैन के लिए, जो भी अच्छे लग रहे हैं, लेकिन हमेशा दिमाग में टेंशन कि यार प्रमोशन मिलेगी कि नहीं, काम बनेगा या नहीं बनेगा, कॉन्ट्रैक्ट मिलेगा या नहीं बनेगा, लेकिन फिर भी अ स्माइल ऑन देयर फेसेस। सो अ ह्यूज राउंड फॉर द जेंटलमैन, ह्यूज यार, बालकनी वालों जोर से। ओके सो अरे यार ये पोडियम इसको ऊपर होना था। एनीवे ladies and gentlemen, we'll begin. The Vidya Institute of Fashion Technology is an endeavor to provide a learning platform for a holistic development of students to develop their creative skills and imbibe leadership qualities to face the challenges of emerging trends in fashion and fine arts around the globe. Baba Shukriya. VIFT came into existence in the year 2008 with the ability to integrate knowledge and create an educational environment that fuses students' desires with career realities. VIFT offers degree programs in Bachelor of Fashion and Apparel Design and Bachelor of Fine Arts and more than 8 diploma courses in various disciplines. VIFT is approved under the All India Council for Technical Education and affiliated to UPTU and CCS universities. VIFT is also a proud member of the Fashion Design Council of India and Lectra Solutions. VIFT focused curriculum integrates creative and leadership skills to develop graduates for the global industries of fashion, visual arts and interiors combined with these skills. The VIFT graduates value ethical choice, demonstrate an awareness of culture, diversity, communicate effectively, think critically, and possess the knowledge of technology essential to their professions. The culmination of the 4 years degree is the Infinity Graduate Fashion Show. Infinity is known for launching the careers of the final year students of VIFT. Students undertake a major project in the final year, which gives them the opportunity to set their own briefs and design and produce a final collection. Students are evaluated by experienced professionals from academia and fashion world. Emphasis is paid on individual creativity and originality, married with impeccable technical know-how, as VIFT graduates are entering the market with exactly the right skills needed to thrive in their profession. Tonight, you will witness the abundance of style, design, color, creativity, and most importantly, hard work. So prepare yourself for an exceptional show of fashion as you catch a glimpse of the newest up-and-coming fashion designers. And we present to you first, Piyush Sharma. His theme is Mughal Mania, inspired by the ancient Mughal carvings. Theme Mughal Mania garments are designed for females of age group 23 to 30. The fabric used in the collection are brocade, net, chiffon, velvet and silk. The use of bright shades like blue, green, purple, yellow are used along with contrast border enthrall a royal look to the outfits, garments and also adorn decorative material such as lace, stone and tassels. And now we present to you Piyush Sharma, Mughal Mania. Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round please.
आगे बताना कोई भी। आगे मत आओ त्यागी जी।
Gentlemen, please put your hands together for the designer, Piyush Sharma. gentlemen, and now we present to you the designer, Jyoti. A huge round for Jyoti, please. And her collection, Plumage. And the Devil Zone. And a very huge round of applause for Praji Gupta, ladies and gentlemen. Here she is, the one and only Praji Gupta. An amazing collection, really, really inspiring. It's called Devil Zone. And now we move on to our next, Abhishek Sharma. And his theme is Working Class Heroes, inspired by the labor category people who have a very busy gentlemen, Abhishek Sharma, the working class heroes. Let's have him on stage, Abhishek Sharma. Here he is, a huge round. And now we